0% base damage as lifesteal. I would not mind doing some lifesteal.
Hello, traveler.
Hello there. So much iron. God, that's so much. So much damage. This one's my bread and butter. It's one that gets me out of the sticky situation, so I'm gonna have to use this one. Oh, good.
So long.
I don't have that much salvage parts, whatever it's called.
Greetings. Forgive me. Of course.
Okay. I can do one of these. Ranged hits increase the next weak spot hit by 10% per stack. That's pretty good, especially for me. Continuously aiming increases range damage by up to 10% over 3 seconds. Increases melee damage by 20% for 10 damage when activating a skill. That's decent. Using a weapon's mod generates 10% of single charge value as a passive. Increases mod damage by 10. Gain 10 melee damage. Reloading increases the damage of the weapon's next shot. I'm gonna do one of these two. Either battery or deadly calm. Continuously aiming increases range damage by 10%. Ranged hits increase the next weak spot hit by 10% per stack. Okay, I'm not always gonna get a weak spot, but.
All roads lead to Dwayne.
Power level 7, my hunter level is 8. I gotta get him to 10. Okay. Quick tea break. Hold one. Alright.
Right. Let's do this.
Yeah.
Bro, chill.
Won't fit. Here they come. Bags full.
You're setting up here? Oh, come on. Why'd they? Damn it, man. Why would there be a bridge here? Come on, at least put like a ring up here. It has to be back there, I guess.
That was rough.
Found something good.
Secundus Molto, House Almaroon. I have secured the shields for each of the tombs as per the instructions of Primus Domo. All systems are running nominally. I did detect some minor power fluctuations in a couple of the tombs, but Primus Domo is core. These are within acceptable tolerance.
Soul spark, eh? There are dozens, perhaps hundreds, of eggs in here, twitching and rolling in this thick fluid. It would seem some Derizer survived after all. Nope, that appears to be it. Okay. And then once the screen starts changing colors, you don't have long if you continue in that direction.
That was rough.
Secrets are being harbored.
Great. More bad news.
Note to self, do not get too close to those guys. Alright, sounds good. We'll oblige. I like the look of this tower. Starting to look full. Okay. Astropath's Respite. Let's get it.
All right, let's do this.
I don't trust anything here. Always secrets. Big guys look like. It's bound to meet him eventually.
Okay, this is it.
Okay. So far, not so bad.
Not enough room. No room for that.
Long elevator. Okay. I know one of these is a trick one.
That.
This is a big one. Yeah. Remember, it went down. That's all I remember. Yep. Well, not a fake one, but there's a second elevator. Propulsion loop. Watching my health. I hate those fucking laser beam guys. God damn it. Low yield recovery ring. Killing an enemy regenerates 5% max health over 5 seconds. Additional kills increase duration by 5 seconds. Max 30. After killing an enemy, increases movement speed by 5% and consumable use by 10%. Focus point. Reduce initial spread and recoil. Swapping firearms releases a toxic cloud. Ah, damn. All right, fast forward to where I was. And that is where I died. Back with it. That was pretty smooth, right? Oh, I know. was it so hard? It kicked my ass. It kicked my ass. Oh, jeez. That was tough. Don't much like the looks of this. I'll always take some iron, of course. Got some shekels for me, I'll take that too. Jeez. No stuff.
That's odd.
Let's do it.
Its ineffable calculus has concluded Nerud will be impervious to whatever powers Alepsis Tora might bring to bear. Those who wish to see their creator face to metaphysical face have taken.
Thank you. right. You scrap with the wrong guy.
Going from veteran back to this. On veteran, I had two people. Well, like two people all together. So it didn't feel as bad. Where was that door? Also, one of these. This one was locked. I'm curious what's over here, real quick. Was this one? Oh. Okay. Oh, what I was saying is that going from veteran, even though you have like a partner, only time I've ever had co-op is it was on veteran, but it wasn't too bad. It wasn't too crazy. Why would I be allowed to walk over here? Okay. I'm missing something, but if it's important enough, I can come back. Okay.